And the case of the missing, witch again. Nobody knows who this witch is, and yet it shows up. Actually, I know what the reason is, I think. Those witches regenerate every time you leave the room. Here, we'll get the Geronimo witch doctor monster token, because, well, me, Ken. See, watch. Now I'm going to show you what I mean. Those witches should regenerate. See? Another thing I don't get about this, manor. Why are there so many ghosts of Hyde, pictures around? So this is, I'm like, he's gotten one of the bosses or something. He never shows up in the game. And you just noticed that and part 3 are the only times in the game where the press circle to enter print looks different. See? I don't know what happened, but apparently something happened to it. Once again, baubles and gum. Get the job done better than anything else. Alibaba! I think I can now consider myself a flying Arab. Because apparently that's what magic carpets are associated with. That and Aladdin. Arabian Nights, anybody?
Arabian Nights, like Arabian Days.
Yeah, I'll shut up. If you hear my singing voice, you know how bad it is on camera. Hey, is that Shaggy or something? The eating picture. Thank you. And that switch changes up the complexion of the room because it opens up a door and locks another one down. You'll tend to get that a lot. A warp gate that's at the very end of the area. Sometimes they won't be, but oftentimes they are. All stairs upstairs. Hey, the second time where the guy does nothing. Just stands still. And the mastermind, I guess. This is a shortcut, I believe. You'll find a bunch of these, too. Hello, Scooby. If you're, it looks like you're going around in circles. This takes you back to the first room in the mansion. You'll end up in the door that was locked on the other side, so... You can't go across this when the thing is down, I don't think. I believe I've tried and failed, so... You have to wait for the thing to go up. Like so. Took you that long to realize I was there? That's pathetic. Hey, the witch doctor! The Manu Tiki Tia doctor. The Tiki doctor. And the Tiki 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 room. And the Tiki 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 room. All the birds sing something, something, something or other. Armor Eagle is a bad thing unless you have slippers going. Nice. All scares upstairs, part two. This also requires things. You can use the plunger, or you can use the umbrella, possibly. Or you can, it's possible to make it up there without the use of either, but you're liable to frustrate yourself before actually succeeding. So just a fair warning on that. I'm telling you that there's nothing. Yeah, you have to do this twice. This first time lets him out. I'm not a big fan of this area because of those stupid ghosts that keep pestering. There's a monster choking above you, but you can't get it yet because you need stuff. Here's a little trick. I open the chest. Bats come out. I headbutt the chest again. The bats disappear. Remember that, because there are areas where the bats will come out, and you can do that to put them back. Flop around and squashing them. Ghosts! Yeah, I know I said this game's not that hard, but you know what? Screw job is a screw job. I don't care what you say. Well, I'm not gonna deal with you. Oh, jeez, bogus. He's playing at low altitudes. You get the Reaper. Miss the Reaper! As you can see, there's a benefit to going here. Now I picked up one of the big gum things, so when I get the gum, it'll give me two giant packs to work with. Okay. Like I said, you can make it, but you're gonna have to really, really try. I'm not going to. Any plungers. He's right. God, I can't wait till I get rid of that. Both ways lead to the same area, so if you don't believe me, well, guess I'll change your mind. Just watch out for the spirit and dirty sheets. You know, Mr. Ghost, I have to throw that thing in the laundry. It's starting to smell. And what is the ghost going to do? Nothing? Great, what would the ghost look like without the sheet on? As soon as you walk in, the bats get chased off. It's pretty sweet. Here, give me some snacks. Ah, dang it. Can't seem to obtain that one snack. It's a troublesome little bugger, isn't it? Hey, got it! Persistence does, in fact, pay off.
Hey! Don't forget about me, Scoob!
that's kind of stupid. You need someone on that pressure plate constantly. There's your constantly. Oh, dang it. Got it. There. That part over. Part 4 will be coming up in just a bit.